Alright, we're back after the physics finished going crazy last time. I'm just gonna say what part it is, but I honestly don't remember. We're close to 10, I know that. But other than that, I'm not sure. I'm gonna. Yep. I've seen him like a second too late. I was trying to look over on the side and see if I could figure out what part it is, but I'm just gonna give it up. I actually ended up cutting that last episode like a second too early, because right after we had the mechanic lady pop on, and she's like, "Hey, I'm gonna leave my hoverboard there." So this is the part where we unlock the hoverboard permanently, I'm pretty sure. So we would have known that if I had waited another half second, but well, you know. It just is like that sometimes. I might have been able to capture it now that I'm thinking about it, since I use OBS, and OBS was technically open. So it does do, like, recording without me actually asking it to. But I don't know if it would have gotten the audio or what, so we'll just leave that alone. I think it would have deleted it the moment that I started new recording anyway. And now we're rambling about recordings. One thing that's really nice about this game is the driving gives me a time to try and think of topics to talk about. I think it's good practice. Hey, you guys feel differently? Feel free to let me know in the comments. Oh, here we go. Cutscene with the jetport's ours. I call shotgun. Yep. Jetboard is ours permanently. You're gonna see me going around like this from now on. We do have Dark Jack on command again. So I think we're good for whatever's up here. If I remember right, this is this sort of like, well, I won't spoil it. We'll just go ahead and go into it. Here's a little platform that wasn't here before. And now we take it and we go on a little ride. Where they try and show off the PlayStation 2 graphics. Oh man.
Use your jetboard.
All right, what are we supposed to do? Catch things in this one? Pretty sure, right? Oh, there's one. This is gonna get annoying, I can feel it now. Especially because I can't 360. There we go. Alright, that wasn't as painful as I thought it'd be. That's one down in this area. I'm gonna go ahead and go through this cave. We'll see if we run into another one. I think there's another two through here somewhere. Yeah, there's one. And there's one on the water. Where's the other one? Back here. How fast the thing runs. Oh yeah, we're right up on him. Come here. Come here. We're gonna get you. Got him. Give me my trophy. Alright. It's two down, three to go. Where's number three? Oh, there he is. Did I already spook him? I'm nowhere near you, man. You can just, you know, stay there for a minute. I'll be right with you. Unless I, you know, fall down here. I think they're rigged to run as soon as you start shooting. Yeah. This is supposed to get you good at hoverboarding. So we'll see how it does for me. Yeah. That's not close enough? Where's my trophy, though? Or did I already pick it up? I better have already picked it up, because I don't see any trophy. Otherwise, I got robbed. Oh, well. Just like the Yu-Gi-Oh! Playthrough. Easy come, easy destroyed by Bandicoot. I see some. Oh, it's a butterfly. It's like, is that a precursor thing? Seeing any flyboys. Well, there's gotta be one, right? This area? Or is this where I got the first one? See, this is where things get complicated because there's no mini-map in this area, at least in this game. And you get lost easily. In the next game, there's a mini-map in this area, and it highlights, you know, a giant gold light in the sky where you're supposed to go, so you can't get lost like I am right now. I think I've missed an area, is what's happened. Because this whole place is, like, interconnected, you know? You can go from any spot and get to any other spot. I think there might be one around here somewhere that I'm missing. Let's go ahead and grab. Yeah, I hear his big wings are flapping up there. Hold on, we'll be right with you. I'm on my way. Yep, there he is. Look at his... Whoa! Alright, I was trying to grind on that ledge, but, you know, being springboarded the other way is fine, too. Alright, we're on our way. Come back. I just want to wrestle. Oh, I think I see the other one, too. Downhill. This is what I'm. What? Same thing happened. Maybe I have to jump it. That kind of sucks. Come back here. Back here. I'ma get ya. Oh, I'ma get ya. That wasn't close enough. I thought I had him that time, too. Oh, we're gonna get him. Someone's watching this, and I'm like, I'm sure he's gone insane! Oh, I got him! Where's my trophy? Another one for the collection. There he is. Look at him. So majestic. What? That is speed boost backwards. Alright, we almost got him. About to be nighttime, but we almost got him. We got him. All right. That settles that.
Excellent work, boys. Come on back to the hideout. I have another task for you.
I'm grinding on nothing. Oh man, that was a rough one, huh? Alright, how do we get out of here? We gotta get out of here. Before we go crazy. Well, unfortunately, I think it's a little too late for that, but. Oof, physics. These games aged well, as long as you don't count the physics. Those didn't age well at all. But, I mean, that's what you get when you try and... what is it? I lost my train of thought. What was I gonna say? Try and be innovative, I guess. You know, try and make new things. Sometimes it doesn't work the best. That's not at all what I was going for when I started that sentence, but, you know, that's what we're gonna end it with. I love how the teleport up there takes forever and the teleport back is so simple. In loading times, anyway. Ooh, frames. Frames are gone! Oh, thank you, machine. It is good to still be alive. Aw, yeah. Now we got the bike. Ah, we'll just go with this, whatever. Ooh, we got a red skull and we got torn. Well, we'll go to... Oh, I know what the red skull is. It's not really a red skull. Even though it really looks like it. Yep, and this is one of the interesting things they did. It's gonna give us a mission right after we finish the mission. It's like, what? We didn't even have to accept this. Yep, no, you don't. So there's two real ways we can get rid of all these things. As you see, they're surrounded by mines. That's why I went quiet. I was trying to see if I'd blow myself up or not. As you all are well aware, I'm very talented at missing my target at point blank with a shotgun. Very talented at it indeed. Hold on. Camera angles are a thing in this game. As they are in most PlayStation games. There we go, much better. Now, I don't know if I can make this anymore because I took so long on that one single one, but we'll try. We'll give it the old college try. Maybe. They're sort of spaced together. This might work. Depending on if I mess up again like that. Okay, now I think it's impossible. Yeah, if it wasn't clear, you're supposed to be hoverboarding these. But, well, see, I could do that. Man, that's a failure. It's alright, we'll get it this time. Okay, game. They never thought about the scatter shot. Okay, game. And if you look on the left, you'll see the bus that we'll take later in the game. We're gonna take a little detour up here. Grab this. And then we're gonna zoom on in. And for the most part, because you're expected to be on the little skateboard, hoverboard, whatever, the mines won't even blow up on you. Like, even if you get a point blank, basically. Because they never expected you to try and take a car and do this for some reason, I don't know. Oh, got me there. I gotta find some crates now. Right. No, I think we're still good. I just have to not blow up at the first, the very beginning. Got a minute 40 and plenty of time, so what we're gonna do, switch cars, basically refill our own health bar for free, you know, new car, new health bar. Switch zones, dodge the explosion. thing is, on these little mines, their physics is really strong. By that, I mean they'll shove you to the side and stuff. Alright, that was much closer than it needed to be, because they didn't lock on. I know, right? How dare they not be bribed? Alright, we got another mission from Krew. I think we'll do that real hold on. I think right here, yeah, is the gun course. We're gonna run in here real fast because it's gonna give us a bunch of free ammo. Now we're good on the course record. Alright. We're looking good on ammo again.
Nothing so far.
Playing the game as intended, am I right? Got him. I bumped a Crimson Guard off the shoulder. So now they're all going crazy. Oh, hey. That must be one of the people being bribed.
Goons to harass me as usual, eh? Health violations. Back taxes. Everyone wants a piece of me. Oh, well.
Lucky for you, there's plenty to go around.
I know, right?
A new project going, and I don't need anyone snooping around my shipments. Let's just say, if everything goes as planned, I'm going to corner the market in metal head trophies. Anyway, I have another job for you. An associate of mine, Bruta, works with me in the forced labor trade.
You mean the slave trade?
I prefer freedom challenge.
Lurkers
are the city's low-class labor. Bruta pays me handsomely to help him free lurkers. Safely out of the city. Oh, it lifts my spirit to help those in need.
And I need his money.
Lurkers! We don't like lurkers!
But you do like gun upgrades, eh? There are three Crimson Guard transports carrying lurkers to a project the Baron has outside the city.
A project,
take
you say?
The transports and bring the three lurkers to Bruta's trinket stand in the bazaar.
The bazaar, you say? Oh yeah, the first weapon ammo capacity increase that we get. Now we can hold 200 and 100 of the scattershot.
Place advised. Suspects in strip mall. Have faith in me.
Best way to take out these things. If you could not open fire, that'd be great. Lurkers, we don't like lurkers. One down. These guys are usually not too bad, aside from the transports. This is usually the issue I run into them with them, you know, the transports are. Cause see, they jump off. You know, you don't have to take them dead onto the spot.
Suspect moving to sector 6.
The other thing is, I believe... the reason why the transports are so bad is because they keep moving. So, like, this one's really close because I haven't taken very long yet. But if I waited, he'd keep moving further and further and further. And the other reason is, you can take the fast cars, because they jump onto the back, like this. But these guys, they can fit on the back. The regular sized people, nah, there's not enough room. What? Like, how does that work exactly? I'm a little confused here. Doing a lot of work for Krew for this double ammo. I mean, it is double ammo, so. I think if you blow up, it's a mission failed, by the way, so we're gonna try. Yoink this real fast. Let the Crimson Guard take himself out, trying to ram us. He's absolutely insane. Okay, I think I almost took him out myself, which would have been very sad. It would have restarted right at the beginning. I'm the best rescuer you've ever seen. I'm so good that if I don't rescue you, I'll put you out of your misery. And mine, for trying to save you. Oh, what's up, dude?
Little Archie Warrior, you have the great thing for brutal and lurker people.
No toucher, the dude.
Oh, sorry. You great guy. Ruder not forget. Ruder pay you back, you see.
What a nice guy. He's super wholesome. Just like me, he says as he hijacks. I think the gun on this is busted. Appears to be shooting the ground. But you know what? It's just there for looking cool anyway. Ah, Krew's got another mission for us. We'll do this and then we'll call it here as well. I forgot the timer again. Come on, guys. Nobody's reminded me about the timer. Why? Why? One of these times I'm gonna forget and I'm gonna not end an episode and I'll end up with a 1 hour one. That'll have all of 3 minutes of you time. I think I've gotten away.
Years ago, when I was an art collector, I hit the local museum.
Oh no, we're not doing this right now.
Borrow a famous statue of Mar, the founder of Haven City.
Nope, just kidding, we're ending this here. I'm just kidding, we're gonna do it.
Surpassing beauty.
Ha, just kidding, we're actually not.
Priceless worth, eh?
Oh, I just love art.
While smuggling a huge statue through the sewers, eh? A grueling rainstorm flooded the whole place. The statue and 5 of my best men were swept away.
That's terrible.
Yes, a tragic loss. I've missed that statue.
Oh man.
So full of water and metal heads that I can't get anyone to go down there and retrieve the artifact. But you're special, Jack. You can do it.
Jack? Hey, what am I, chub liver?
Oh, don't I wish.
No, excuse you?
Down there, drain the sewers, and find that statue at the bottom. Bring back the Ruby artifact, and it will open up doors.
To burst your bathtub bubbles, baby, but that ain't just mud down there.
All right, we're actually really, really, for real, real, are stopping.
Controlling sector 9.
If we have to, no, we don't have to do it right now. Okay, we're skipping that. We're not doing that right now. Our views, it's not being done. That is one of the worst missions for a variety of reasons. So we're gonna leave that for later. And I think Torn has one that's very relatable to that. Is also really bad, so we're also not doing that one. Which means I think we get to go do a race right now. I think.
Sweeping for suspects.
Is this? Hold on. No, I don't want to pause. I want to look at the map. Need the map. Need the map. Need the map. Need. Yeah. No, that's Onan. I'm dumb. It's alright. I understand. I understand what must be done. Huh, not today. Oh wait, there's something purple there? Oh no.
How's it riding in the hood, Red?
Get out of the area. This is Crimson Guard business. One of Vin's eco-tankers is coming in from the wasteland, but the clearance transmission sounded fishy.
How fishy?
We're going to check it out, just in case.
How can we help?
I've got it handled.
That looks pretty handled to me.
Damn! It's just us! Help me take out all the metalheads!
But I thought you said you had it handled.
Ready for another?
Nope.
I got it. Let me knock you down to size. Not that you have any.
Oh. I really thought she just slaughtered us.
Almost like they're testing our defenses, like probing attacks. I've got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, you're welcome.
I know, right? How rude. We gotta collect all our trophies. You know? This mine. What'd y'all think about that spawn trap mechanic right there, where they all come out of one little hole? Wait, I can't get that? No! My trophy! My trophies, hold on. Wait, we can't bring a car in here. No, my trophies, look at them, right there. I can't get them. We've been robbed. I want a refund. Well.
Surrender.
No. Nah, I'm good. All right. We grab this. We get out of here. We were never here. Make a new name. A new identity. We get a wig. So I'll never see that one coming. Alright, we'll go see what Torn wants, and then we will end here. Since we see what he wants.
I want you boys to escort the kid over to Core at the power
station. This is awful.
Oh, and take the kid's crocodile with you. Oh, it isn't too sweet.
What's this kid's story?
I found him just wandering the streets, that amulet around his neck means he may just be the lost heir to the city.
Take the Could be anyone.
To the power station. Watch out for guard patrols and defend the kid at all costs. Oh, and if you happen to lose the crocodile, you...
Hey, kid! Wait! Come back!
Well, I can tell you we're gonna fail this the first time.
Uh-oh.
Alright, we've taken substantial damage. I went very quiet for a second because I was trying to concentrate. Yeah, put us in a bottleneck with them spawning on both sides, which is pretty rude. But then on top of that, the kid constantly wanders into them. So yeah, this mission is pretty... There's a reason why I had a loud sigh when I saw what it was. I knew it was coming up, but I was like, that's why I was like, I want to end it here because these missions suck. But it's alright. As always, I have a cheese method device just for this. If you travel along this part, there's not as many guards. They're all on the lower side. We get all the way over here. Under arrest if you can't catch us.
Stay with me, kid.
Where they go?
They won't surrender. Shoot them. Oh, thank goodness.
Let's get these two to core.
That was only extremely painful.
Thank you. I'll be sure to keep him good.
Oh, sweet. Interesting. That insufferable mutt never liked anyone but the boy.
I guess I'm just good with animals.
I hope we have enough eco to keep the metalheads at bay. During my travels in the deep wasteland, I saw some of the bigger ones. Awesome creatures.
We saw a big one coming out of a rift once. He was ugly!
I have some valuable information for you. The Baron is conducting an excavation.
Information?
He is still looking
excavation.
For a ridiculous tomb. Frankly, I don't believe exists, but I might as well go out there and disrupt his operation just in case. Knock down all the scaffolding at the site. That should set him back. Here is an air train pass to get you out there.
Oh look, it's Ashlon again. Huh.
Keep away from me!
Thank you. here, and then next time we'll go on the air train. Yeah, that's what a train is. It's an air train. It's not a shuttle bus or anything. It's an air train. Till then, everyone, take care.